I don't wanna let you down, I don't wanna let you down.
Hey man, how much does your fit cost?
$300 for the goggles, $200 for the snowboard, $30 for the bus, another $40 for the boots, another $20 for the snow pants, about $30 for the gloves, very heat infused.
Alright.
The hat was actually a gift from my late grandmother. From Ukraine, and the AirPods were a Christmas present last year.
Hey, it's cool to hear. Thanks for sharing.
Hey, no problem, man.
Juan B. Juan.
Oh, shoot.
That was so ass.
Go again.
We are here for Liam Coleman versus Jake FSF, the GOAT. Here we go. Jake, if you want to move, go ahead. 3, 2, 1, go! We have the winner sitting right next to me. It has to be a direct snowball, Liam, and there is no blocks. Oh, Jake taunts him! And he seems to hit himself. Oh. And go.
No. What's direct?
My shoe is like.
Jake, keep your head up.
Oh! Oh, it's the replay. It's the replay.
Oh, he dodged that. That hit my leg. We have Buzz right here. And he hit me. That is an L. Relax, dude. Relax, dude. Oh! Tip. Pause. No. No hit. Woo! Jake is selling right now. He has a really good strat, though. He's getting the snowballs off the thing right here. Woo! Jake is selling. Oh! I want to see a good celly of who wins this next round. Ooh, Jake is not seeming to connect. Let's see it. Oh!
No.
Oh! No, it has to be like a big one. Jake is using this a really bad technique, in my opinion. And Liam dodges. Jake is just throwing right here. Liam goes for a new strat. They're getting pretty close right now. He's getting tired. He's getting tired after just snowboarding and getting that trick for the half of the show. I don't know who's gonna win this. Who do you think is gonna win?
I think Jake has a good.
Jake is eating the snowball.